Miss ko na yung mga tinapay sa Pilipinas.
Kukunin natin.
Ready for baking after filling.
Oh my God!
Kukunin tinapay.
Meron nga daw kakaibang pasalubong ang brother-in-law ko, kaya naman pinapahula niya kung ano yon.
This is dragon fruit.
Salty?
Ah, rock salt!
Mayroon ako talaga ng tanga-asawa talaga.
Siyempre!
Konti hulain mo!
May pagkain daw. May pasalubong. Pasalubong?
Expect mo, what is this? Any hulaan?
This is
food. Food?
What kind of food? Hulaan.
Fruit?
You never seen this in your lifetime.
Food? No. Not food. Food.
This may be...
Silent.
Ha? Sweet?
Bilog siya. Bigay ko siya. Bilog siya. Bilog.
I don't know. I'm not food. Tukta.
Diretso. Ganon siya. Ganon.
Salty?
Like helmet.
Sugar?
Sugar?
Biscuit?
No. Biscuit? No.
Vegetable?
No. Kamay. Kamay. Bigay mo kamay.
Ah, gourd?
Gourd? No. No.
No. Jackery.
Dragon fruit!
Ano?
Chicken!
How come chicken?
Chicken!
This is chicken.
This is chicken.
Oh, chicken. Oh, at least.
This is dragon fruit, purple form.
How come dragon fruit this big?
Jaggery talaga eh. Crack crack na siya.
If you lose this, you will not get the kaju bar.
Dapat sabihin mo yung taste niya.
Salty?
Ah, rock salt!
Mayroon ako talaga ng tanga-asawa talaga.
Siyempre!
Konti hulain mo! How come rock salt?
It's hard.
This is fruit.
No.
Looks like
Sarah can't guess if you can even show him. Show her.
Ano?
Then also it.
I bread. What?
Tell what is this now? Now tell this what is this?
Bread na nga.
Bread?
Oo.
Plate like.
Walang kaju barfi. Hindi hulaan tama walang.
Ah, may chicken yan sa loob. Yan? Tama? Yan yun.
But this is cold.
Lorax.
Gili yan. Tidipo to plate. Kung hulain. Siyempre, tingin mo. Plastic. Labas dito chicken. Eh, di hulain mo chicken din.
Hindi. Walang ganyan sa Philippines. Bread. Tapos sa
loob. Walang ganun?
Wala. Wala okay. Talaga. Wala,
so, let's
guys.
See the bread chicken.
It's bread chicken? Hot chicken!
Ata chicken!
I see. I found it. It's ata chicken.
You said it's fruit. It's not.
Yeah,
dragon fruit.
It feels
how
like
beautiful. Blood. It's like turtle.
Yes.
Parang hard nga siya kani. Parang
it all this was is... like this earlier.
Kukunin natin.
Before it was like
like
this,
this yes.
Bakit siya
real ganun? Turtle. Eh, presentation.
Presentation.
Galing. Hit this. Kaya nga
eh. Okay, go hit.
And you look up
yan,
there.
Yan, buksan na. Hata.
Haan, yes.
Manok. Bakit may foil pare?
Akala ko bread na.
Can we use this?
Wait.
Dapat hindi luto sa foil.
Wow, cashews. Whole chicken.
Madaming cashews na lagay.
Ba't ang tagal kasi jahapan na kumain na tayo eh.
Kaya na eh.
San siya galing?
Baka bigay ng girlfriend mo.
San to? Wala nang ganito sa Chandigarh eh. San ba to binili?
Hindi ko alam.
Robins?
Init na tayo.
Ha?
Tingnan mo, baka iluto ni Mami yan. Luluto yan ni Mami. Hindi niya inis sa tapo.
Luto nga muna, lo.
Wow, aroma niya. Ang bango.
I saw some notifications on Instagram and YouTube. You know, many viewers, they have commented that Jahanpana, you are very sad for
yeah.
Food return.
Why you check our Facebook, YouTube?
I haven't checked. No, I have not checked your
message
Facebook and I checked mine.
Oh!
Yes. So, this...
Who is messaging sa kanya? Bawal yan! Hindi tayo pwede!
They want me to return to
yes.
Normal. Normal, yes. So,
They're asking how are you.
Yes, I was not feeling normal.
Cashew.
So now I will try to be normal.
Baka may Pilipina na yan.
Patay ka dyan. So soft.
Sarap. This is very tasty.
Soft siya, no?
Very, very tasty.
Thanks to commenters.
First day he brings something to home.
After long.
I am doubt why he is treating us. Salamat everyone who are so chismosa. Tapos pupunta sa profile niya.
Dahil sa inyo may chicken kami.
Dahil sa inyo may masarap na chicken kami. We had tasty chicken because of you. It's very very thank you. Otherwise, he never bought these things for us.
Karipot.
Karipot. It's just because...
Sara, it's pet word for me, karipat.
Yeah, karipat.
I remember that. No, I am not karipat. If someone is praying for us, if someone is wishing well for us,
they always
definitely we should return.
Yeah. Pero tingnan na yung craving ni Sara.
Ano ba yun?
If you are craving, then you admit it. Yan na. Thank you. Yan. Yan na yung cravings ni Sara. Matamis sa gabi. Tapos, hiya siya kaya, hindi, no, ayaw, hindi na sa akin. She's hiding now, but she was craving for this thing badly. Actually, she was craving for donuts. So, donuts were not available.
Donuts are available at the
food. It's made of cashews. And madami silver sa tap.
Masarap yan.
Hindi niya kuha ganyan. Hindi. Ito yung one piece. Kinuha niya. Ganyan. Saving.
Ganyan.
One na yan eh.
Tatlo yan eh.
Hadya mitali ka na yan.
Lely, pagka. Ganun mo ulan.
Yan. Craving.
Buri ka na yan.
Isa mo. Diabetes.
Ito guys, hindi mo to makikita sa kasal. Kasi mahal siya.
Yes, this is very expensive. If you have in front of this, just do this. I am strict to rules.
Strict to rules. Either this whole box or
either not,
not
one.
Or yes, not a single piece.
That's
control is when you only have as much as you require.
I'm controlling myself. This is my self-controlling power.
Self-control is when you have one and just stop.
You want me to get one?
I want you to have one. Just taste and leave it.
Okay, that's one in front of
me. Then it is control.
I will get only one now.
Let's see.
Nice. That's it? That's it?
Yan lang yung
what's that?
Yan lang.
Good morning, guys. Ganito si Budget pag umaga. Morning, guys. Wala ulit yung mga binan ko. Sunday ngayon. Ano sila? Munti na sila sa... May namatay kasi ng kamag-aral. Ano to? Sag. Level up.
Ma.
Sag and potato.
Probably sag yung manal.
Ano ka?
Hello?
Ate mo. Walang chika. Inaantay akong order sa Amazon. Apakatagal. Alam niyo ba? Lagay doon. December 15, meron na dapat.
Kung alam man ang ginagawa nila, lagi puro arriving today by 9 PM.
Kahapon yata holiday. Holiday ka.
Holiday na.
India?
Bakit?
Holiday ba?
Nagising na tayo kagabi. Kahapon.
Anong gising na tayo?
Ano holiday?
Anong gising na tayo? Holiday ka.
In India, if gising ka, walang holiday.
Hindi, siguro man wala siyang pasok. Ewan ko, holiday.
Bata siya. Monday to Saturday pa rin siya, pero second Saturday holiday.
Yun nga, pero hello, Monday to Saturday pa rin.
Good morning.
Good morning.
What time you wake up?
5 AM.
It's 10 AM.
So we watch Kalapari. I thought that is movie. But after 1 hour, I get to know that this is series.
Then you, how many?
Then Sara said, no, one more. Then one more, 1 hour. Then when that's finished, you sleep, I will watch alone. She created pressure. Then I said, okay, let's see.
No, you want it too.
God.
Guess mo ilan. tatlo sa akin, tatlo.
Oh my God.
Tatlo sa akin.
Oh my God. I told you, if it's in camera, then it's fine. If it's not in camera, it's not fine.
Of course, second day na yan.
Ganyan bilis yan, ha? Kailangan lagay sa camera.
Check who is not eating proper breakfast, dinner or lunch. Oh. Only surviving on burpee. Oh.
Chunder, tell me one thing.
Oh, bubbly smiling.
मैं तो ये सोच रही
फोन पकड़ा गया
what
do what do your work this is how he study
early morning study
this called donkey study
this is peanut butter Szechuan ano yun Szechuan tapos yung barbecue meron ba ganito sa Philippines tanong ko lang kasi I'm very curious first time ko nakita na may chili yung and this is very tasty with bread talaga so tasty
dahil namimiss ko na yung mga tinapay sa Pilipinas like yung panbisat ano pa ba yung mga tinapay yung merong buko sa loob pandekoko yata tawag nagawa daw si Bazit ngayon pating na from Amazon yung order kong desiccated ko kasi ang hirap dito yung kahit fresh hirap maghanap. Try ko sa mga biren ko. Ito yung all-purpose flour nila, Meda. Walang bread flour. I need 1 cup of warm milk. 1 cup milk. Sugar nalagay ko. Lagay tayo ng ghee.
Ginagawa ng tayo Filipino tinapay.
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 Ano ba yan? Kadiri na. Kadiri. 4 flour. Cups of flour and olive oil. Sa Pilipinas, mahilig talaga ako mag... Ang problema, si Bazit yung tumataba.
Sa Pilipinas na mahilig siya sa bake, tas cupcakes na meron sa taas yung icing-icing na design. Pabebe talaga siya.
Ngayon kasi may ibang kakain na, hindi lang ako. Hindi lang ka siya, nag-bloom na. So, vegetable oil.
Mahal na kita. Ako na-mix.
Pat na sa malaki ng ito.
Di ba hindi yan fresh? Sabi hindi fresh gamit yung gatas.
Ito yung ready yung filling niya. Ang laki! Yan,
butter. Ready for baking after filling. Satisfy natin yung cravings natin na Pilipina cravings. Pandikoko! Di ba? Pandikoko.
Amoy mabango na sa bahay. Amoy coconut, amoy vanilla. May vanilla pala dito.
Brown na siya eh. Parang luto na.
Coco din ate.
Anong coco? Ano?
Ano yung Coco di ano?
Ano?
Kalimutan ko ulit.
Ano?
Alam mo, kalimutan ako pangalan, diba?
Sabihin
Coco
mo na.
Coco the bread.
Ulitin mo, ano yun?
Coco the bread, sabi mo? Ano yun? Coco di tinapay.
Pa-favorite ko ba?
Okay, kalimutan ko ulit-ulit pangalan.
Lechi ka talaga. Try natin muna isa.
Sarap! Mas masarap ito kasi bilian.
Masarap kaya.
Mm-hmm. Masarap pag madaming coconut. Ano yun yung feeling?
Ano ulit pangalan? Kalimutan ko.
Pendekoko.
Pendekoko. Pendekoko eh.
Blue.
Oh my God!
Mita.
So sweet. Bada. So tasty. Bubbly!
It's tasty.
Bubbly! Hey.
Plato.
Mamaya na lang yan. Leave it. Para smooth off.
Yung nag-away na yung dalawa. Nunood kami guys kasi sorry, hindi pa ako nakapos.
Sorry, walang vlog ha, today kasi...
May series kasi. Alam niyo, pag may series, nagugulo yung buhay namin eh.
Wait lang. Netflix, sobrang ganda ng series yan. More demand coming for Coco din ata. Ano yun?
Bulit pa.
Wait lang ako na. Coco di dete? Ano? Coco di bread?
No.
Di ba Coco di? Tama.
Last yung Coco. Ha?
Latte di Coco.
No. Ano ba favorite mo?
Favorite ko lang. Kalimutan ko yung name. Latte di Coco. Darating si Jam. Lasa niya konti lang. Tapos gusto niya na ganyan. Pasado na ito recipe sa India.
Kulang yung feeling. Gusto nila yung palaman.
Pandesal mo. May bread crumbs
ba? Kaya sila.
This is pandi.
What?
Pandekoko.
Pandekoko?
This is pandekoko.
This one is pandekoko?
Yes, pandekoko.
This is?
Pandesal.
Very tasty. I will learn how to make it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, very tasty food.
Mmm. Wow. I am feeling like I am in France.
France, Bayan?
They make so many dishes like this, no? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. In Philippines, we also make many like this. Mm-hmm. When we don't have money in our pocket, we eat this. 5 pesos tatwa. And that is famous breakfast in Philippines, right?
With coffee.
Yeah, with coffee.